Hi, I'm Mike, research coordinator here at Farming Smarter. We are live at our biostimulant trial, and I got my assistant Sean, our new summer student here, and we're just doing a burn down before we get started on seeding. This is a really cool trial, and Ken's been excited to do it for a number of years now when we finally got approval. And this is the first of 3 years that we're going to do. So this is my plot map. We've got wheat, canola, and peas that we're seeding in blocks. And what we're going to do is we're going to run a three-year rotation with a number of different biological and micronutrient type products. Those are from in alphabetical order, Alpine, ATP, Penergetic, and Solar. And so we've got some pre-seed treatments, we've got some seed treatments, we've got treatments at herbicide and foliar treatments at fungicide. And those are all based on the recommendations from our soil samples and the agronomists in the area. So we're really excited. We're going to be putting down those treatments here today. And then over the next 3 years, we're going to run the canola pea wheat rotation, and we're going to keep the same products or the same company's products in the same plots. And so hopefully we'll get a little longer chance to see some of the results from that. We're comparing that with kind of a traditional NPKS regimen, as well as kind of an advanced NPKS regimen where we might throw a growth regulator, fungicide, and things like that in. So I'm going to get spraying and